Hi, how are you? So you play assistant in this movie. Okay, tell me about your character.
I play Ryan Gosling's assistant, Mona, and she's kind of naive and very eager to please, and I liked that about her. And, you know, it's a lot of kind of listening and watching. And so it was fun for me to get to work with Ryan, who I really respect as an actor, and get to, you know, kind of watch him that carefully and closely, and, you know.
What did you pick up from him? Anything in particular?
He's such an instinctive actor and so playful, which I think is kind of rare, especially in film. And I, you know, just watching him, I feel like I learned a lot about just being free and allowing yourself to play.
Nice thing to learn. Okay, now, this movie says everyone has a weak spot. What's your weak spot?
What's my weak spot? Beautiful clothes.
That's a good weak spot to have.
I mean, let's be honest. There's nothing wrong with a nice dress.
What's up next for you?
I'm in Paul Haggis's movie in the Valley of Ella that's coming out next year. Yeah.
Tell me about your character in that one.
I play a young bride who's married a soldier who's come back from this war in Iraq, and he has post-traumatic stress disorder, and she's kind of afraid for her life. But she's of a lower education level, so she doesn't have the words to express her need for help. I think it's a really amazing script.
Like it. Now, Paul's directing it and he wrote it?
It's already, he's cutting it now.
What was it like working with him? Because he is a nice man.
He's so lovely. I couldn't speak more highly of him. He's really amazing and such an amazing, talented person and so humble about it.
Is he real collaborative as a director? Does he let you play with what you're doing?
I mean, he gave me like 20 takes of every shot, which was unheard of because he really does try to get the best out of his actors.